In this video, I'm going to show you how to find an unknown number details. You might have received a call from a strange number that you don't know, and you wish to know the identity of the one who have been calling you. In this episode, I'm going to show you step-by-step process on how to get those information quickly and easy. On your phone, navigate to your Play Store. In the search engine, type Truecaller and hit enter. Pick the one with this best match and continue to open. When you launch it for the first time, an interface like this will open. Proceed to get started. Then you must allow Truecaller to get access to your call history. Then proceed to set as default. So the app have quickly identified my number, so I'll continue to proceed and then agree and continue. So the app is identifying me with a little bit of verification purposes. So that should tell you this is a safe app for you to use. After that, let's continue. Then you can provide your information here if you want. So in my case, I'm gonna provide my information, Mubarick, and the last name is MD. Then I'll continue. You can decide to back up all your call history and messages, but we are not interested, so we just skip it. Then we can continue skip. Don't worry, we are not going to upgrade to any premium account, so you can just use the basic account by navigating back. So from now, any number that have been calling us which doesn't have a name, those numbers will synchronize with a Truecaller to identify the names of those people. So as you could see, those numbers are now turning in with its own names. It's a crucial app to have when you want to find an unknown number details, and it's very accurate and important. If this is your first time to this channel, consider subscribing. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll respond to you. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.